start.
Okay.
Go there. But you see, we are live in these streets. And now I want to just ask Mr. President, please, what is going on with our international cards? Because I cannot withdraw nothing. Nothing. My GTV card, where is it? Nothing. I have plenty cards for nothing. Nothing is working in this country, man. We need to solve this shit. Sorry, my phone is ringing.
Don't check the phone. Maybe this one. I get two now. You understand?
Whatever. We just got good information now that the president is in a shisha lounge across the street. In the come out now. Let's go and find out.
Suspension of international cards abroad.
Well, I am just a small fish in the big pond. Nigeria is too big for me to handle. And point of correction, Nigerians are entitled to their own opinion. No further question.
But that does not.